Ribu, welcome to Sema's Lab. Today, check out how to do this. Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stacy and Seth.
Stacy, do you like glitter?
I love glitter, and we have some amazing colors, so I'm very excited.
Yeah, today we're making a glitter fountain.
Whoa.
Yeah, so for today's experiment, we'll need vinegar,
glitter,
baking soda,
a bowl,
and food coloring.
So let's get started. So first we're going to put the food coloring.
Okay, I'll use blue.
And I'll do pink. So we're going to put it in layers.
So like a strip and
yeah,
then,
a strip. Yeah. Now we're going to add
the glitter on top.
Glitter, my favorite part. So I'm going to do my favorite color.
Okay, and I'm gonna do my favorite color.
So we're also going to do in strips, but like opposite. Okay, now we're going to add the baking soda. Okay.
So we're gonna cover the whole thing with baking soda.
Everything.
So yeah.
Let me make it flat.
Okay, that's fine.
A pancake. Then now we're going to add the vinegar.
Which is the really fun part.
So we're going to add it on the sides.
Yeah.
Okay. Like that.
Whoa!
That is so cool.
Wow.
Look
it's
at
so
that.
Beautiful.
I see the mixtures. Okay, now the blue is
wow. The blue is overpowering.
Yeah.
Because it was the least. It had the least. I put the least. Blue.
No, it was the most.
Yeah, that's for the glitter.
Ah, that's cool.
Wow.
They're mixing.
What if we add more?
Okay, green. Yeah, we should add more.
Oh.
Oh, oh wow. Look at that.
Wow.
That is so cool. So, how does this work?
Well, okay, so the baking soda is a base while the vinegar is an acid.
When mixed, they form a solution that breaks apart into water and carbon dioxide.
This creates all the fizzing as it escapes the solution, and then we get this.
Whoa!
Look at our hands.
Air five. Comment down below if you like glitter. Hashtag glitter gang.
Subscribe, like, and we'll see you in the next episode.
See ya!
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.